jacket lead. It's in Ivy Smith's hands. He'll wave away the screen from Deontay Jones. They're watching the shot clock. It's at 7. Smith to work against Alston. Drive down inside. Shot short off the glass, but tipped inadvertently up and in. Grambling has the lead with 6.5 seconds to go.
And Hayward and Lammers both collectively going after it. They were unable to get possession and just inadvertently knocked it in, I believe.
Watch the hands of Tech players knocking it into the basket.